called for moratorium on GM foods at the time, 5 years ago, recommended that physicians educate their patients, medical community, and public to avoid GM foods, and for physicians to consider the role of GM foods in their patients' diseases. It's widely noted that GE is imprecise and highly mutagenic. In short, it's an out-of-control experiment that puts corporate profits ahead of public safety concerns. This very dubious technology has been foisted upon us, the food eaters. The lack of labeling allows it to be hidden in plain sight behind a non-functioning regulatory system. I'm concerned that the threat of litigation would prevent the legislature from moving the people's business, so I urge you to pass H112 without a charter. Thank you.